Did you know if you grab a cucumber, slice it in half, then scrape out the seeds into a glass of water, mix it around, if the seeds sink to the bottom, they're good seeds. Grab the good seeds and place them on a wet paper towel. Sprinkle some cinnamon on top. Cinnamon prevents mold and helps seeds sprout fast. Fold the paper towel over, put it in a Ziploc bag, zip it back, and in just 3 days, baby cucumber seedlings. Plant each one in soil and grow some cucumbers.